My name is David Baguma. I'm the Executive Director of the Association of Microfinance Institutions of Uganda. We have been associated with SIP for many years, since 2002, and actually we are actually full members. I've attended most of the annual conferences, and I think we've benefited a lot in terms of lateral learning from other networks and others when we gather. And this conference, this particular conference, has been so good to me in that it reminded us many years ago, when actually in the 90s and early 2000s, when microfinance institutions were beginning, when the issue of poverty was at the center of doing microfinance. And I'm sure that in the mid-2000s, there was almost a shift of going into transformation, going into commercialization and all that stuff. And it, in a way, we were like shifting away from our core mission at the beginning when we were doing microfinance. And this conference is taking us back to actually to the very core of what microfinance does in reducing poverty, in eliminating poverty. So issues of taking us back into the self-help, the issues of village savings groups, the very low segment of the communities has been very enriching to me, for me, because it showed that actually the world is not has not forgotten the very poor. And to us, I think that is the reason we exist, to make sure that in this country, in this world, people who are very poor, but someone must be there for them. Someone must think about them. So the issue of inclusive finance, starting right from the grassroots, to me, I think is very central. If microfinance is going to meet its own agenda of making people coming out of poverty. So this conference is really good. It has taken us back, and I'm happy, especially even the development partners supporting it, so that we don't lose, or we don't simply move with those who are moving, and then we forget about all these people who are struggling in rural communities. I really appreciate SIP that has continued to be a leader in bringing all of us together. It's amazing to see all countries from globally coming and spending 3, 4, 5 days concentrating on how best we can move forward from here. What are the lessons that we are learning that we can replicate, we can take on when you go back to our own countries? Issues of agricultural financing are becoming very critical. How do you mobilize rural farmers and make them produce and produce quality, manage, have quality control, and be linked to markets so that they have sustainable income to educate their own children? So there were these programs, these demonstration things that we've seen, like CRIS, what they are doing in Africa and in fact in other countries. But it showed that there is hope that poverty eventually will be overcome so that people can have a decent living. So to me, I think this has been a very excellent, well-organized, very good informed speakers with research information that we can learn from and be able to do something positive, you know, when we continue to go to our own country. So I want to thank SIP. I want to thank those who associate with SIP and those who associate with country-level networks and those who give support so that we can do what we have to do to make sure that the poverty continues to reduce until possibly it's not there, it will be no more. I don't know whether we'll succeed in that to eliminate it completely, but when the critical masses of many people who have, it means that those even who are poor have, in a way, will find a way to live. If there are people who are wealthy or becoming wealthy in rural areas, at least others will go and work for them and also have a decent living. To us, I think that will be the goal, that will be the objective. And so I want to appeal to the development partners. Sometimes they get fatigued, sometimes they get for sometimes good reasons, but sometimes because either the resources, of course, are always limited. But since poverty is still here, I would encourage that whoever can save something should use it to make sure that all other human beings can have decent living on earth. Thank you very much.